This is JJ Wolf with Total Live Raiders. Today's date is Friday, September 17th, 2021. Job number 241-02338. Upload video. This line is over 200 feet long. The camera's out 192 feet. This line is full of roots. It does intersect past the alleyway, goes through the neighbor's yard behind them, and enters the city sewer on the street behind their house, not in front of it. So that's the reason the length of the line is open and flowing. You can see the water flowing on the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. I'm going to start pulling back. This is a 4-inch concrete. You see the exhaust that filled up in the concrete in there. Just deteriorating from age. You see the sewer gas is floating around. That's what those little swirls are right there. They work like that. We're not going to worry about that. So we'll hear a hair line root. Sludge is about 125 feet out, so you'll see we're able to move all the sludge and all the rest of the roots. What's left is up on top of the line, which says they're not going to cause any issues. In it, drained the way it needs to drain. There is a little belly, and I believe it's where the cast iron and the concrete connect. It's about 3 or 4 feet long. See where the belly starts right here at about 15 feet. I'm gonna start pulling back. I see the camera. You see there's a cast iron. My apologies, there is not a belly. There was just a buildup there that's been released. So the line is now 100% open. No belly in it. That was just some billet that must have put out, and we put the camera down with the jetter hose again. And we're transitioned here to a short, very, very short piece of ABS right here. And this is the fan I've been working on in the basement. Again, this is JJ Roper, Bulldog Rooters. Thank you again for choosing Bulldog Rooters. This does conclude your video inspection.